In this video, you'll see how to analyze AWS Marketplace usage and costs using the CUDOS Dashboard. With this dashboard, you can locate pertinent AWS Marketplace usage and cost data to support your analysis, evaluate aggregated marketplace spend across all your AWS accounts, and extract data or generate reports for further analysis and distribution to internal teams. The CUDOS Dashboard is one of six dashboards that make up the AWS Cloud Intelligence Dashboard Framework. The CUDOS Dashboard combines deep analysis with resource-level granularity to help you dive deep into cost and usage and fine-tune efficiency. We'll start in Amazon QuickSight, a cloud-powered business analytics service that you can use to visualize, explore, and share insights from your data. Let's open the CUDOS Dashboard. At the top of the screen are the tabs available to us. The current selection is month-over-month trends. Beneath the tabs are five controls for filtering the underlying data. Let's look at each filter. In this example, we have two payer accounts. We have accounts. We also have five linked account IDs. Under the new legal entity filter, our sellers of record are listed alphabetically. AWS Marketplace is our sole billing entity. An AWS Marketplace section has recently been added as a feature of the month-over-month trends tab. Let's take a look. The section includes two data visualizations representing AWS Marketplace spend over a designated period, in this case, over the past 6 months. The AWS Marketplace spend by legal entity visualization uses stacked bar charts. Each stacked bar contains color-coded legal entities, along with their individual monthly cost. The second visualization provides a detailed view of AWS Marketplace spend. The two AWS Marketplace visualizations are logically linked, so user interaction with one visualization updates the other. Let's test this by selecting a legal entity from the legend in the first visualization. We'll select Zabbix. The detailed view now displays only Zabbix usage and billing data. Let's show the data for all entities again. Next, let's see how the tab controls can be used to view AWS Marketplace spend for a specific entity. This time, we'll choose a legal entity using the filter at the top of the page. Let's select F5 Networks. Now only F5 Networks data is displayed. The detailed view shows three F5 products used by two AWS accounts. Let's revert to showing all our legal entities. We can extract our AWS Marketplace spend information into an Excel file. The Export to Excel option is available from the top right corner menu of each visualization. Let's view the downloaded file. This worksheet contains the same information that was shown in the AWS Marketplace spend detailed view. Let's return to the CUDOS Dashboard and see how to generate a PDF report. This time, we'll export a report of the entire tab. Let's first make some quick adjustments to our tab format to see if the changes are reflected in the report. Now we'll generate our PDF report. Here's the downloaded file. The report shows all the visualizations on the month-over-month trends tab. The modification we made to the dashboard can be seen in the report. Let's return to Amazon QuickSight to see how to share our CUDOS dashboard with other organizational users. The first step is to add any users we want to share with. Let's navigate to the Manage Users page in QuickSight. Next, we'll invite a new user to this account. Our user invitation has now been sent. Let's go back to the CUDOS dashboard. The second step is to share our dashboard with the newly added user. We'll provide our user with viewer permissions and then add them. Our user was added successfully. Let's switch to the user's perspective. The newly added user will receive a QuickSight welcome email with an invitation to the account. Once the user accepts the invitation and registers with QuickSight, they can explore the shared CUDOS dashboard. You've just seen how to analyze AWS Marketplace usage and costs using the CUDOS dashboard. You can learn more about this topic in the description and links for this video. Thanks for watching. Now it's your turn to try.